Zach, Matt, all of you. Oh my God. Sorry guys, for the flip out. I know I sound like a complete and utter freak. Believe me, I know I'm a freak. I know I'm fucking demented. That reaction is completely necessary. I've been playing that. Wait there. Now I got on it. It's 10 o'clock, so 3 hours, 3.5 hours. For 1 hour, I played it. I got like 3 minus 1s at the bridge. Oh my God. I got 3 minus 1s at the bridge. I played some other song. I forgot what one it was. Number of the Beast. I made it past the solo first draw on Number of the Beast. I choked on it. I played some The Way It Ends. Choked before the solo. I came back to this. I made it past the bridge on this. I choked the chorus. In fact, yeah, I've got the choke. I'm gonna post it in the video. Take this life, FC! Yes! Oh my God, I value that more than anything I've ever done in this game. I thought Red Snake FC was good. Oh my God. I can't even describe. It's like, that's this song, right? It's one of them. It's easy, but just keeping focus with those weird verses. Oh my God. The verses weren't even my problem. Right. My problem was the bridge, as most of you guys probably know. The bridge, right? I've only ever made it past the bridge 3 times, and oh my God. I know at the choruses, like the transition to the choruses, it looks like the notes fall behind a lot, behind the stroke line. That's because the way I hit it, I'm gripping the strum bar, but then as it's coming up to it, I don't grip the strum bar. I'm whacking my fingers off it. So, and then I really emphasize the shout of every strum. That's what it looks like. I nearly miss, but since I've tried doing that, I've not really missed the chorus. It's always been the bridge. Wow. Wow. I can't even believe what I'm looking at. Oh, yes!